There is, though, some good news to report. The latest miracle coming last night when two young children, an 8-year-old boy and his 10-year-old sister, were pulled alive from a collapsed 2-story building. They'd been buried for 7 days. They were rushed to an Israeli tent hospital for treatment and then reunited with their parents. I need to give me that.